Hi children, how are you? Welcome to our EVS class. Children, now it's time for prayer. All of you close your eyes. Let's start. Asatoma Shatkamaya Tamasoma Jyotirkamaya Prityoma Amritamkamaya शांति 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 ही। Children, slowly open your eyes. Children, in this class, we are going to do some worksheet. Before going to the session, shall we do our energizer? Children, today energizer is breathe in and breathe out. Children, listen. If we say breathe in, you have to slowly take breathe in. Then, if we say breathe out, you have to slowly breathe out. Children, are you ready? Yes, let's start. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in. Breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Super children. In last class, we discussed about human organs and their functions. Now, we have many organs in our body, such as brain, heart, lungs, stomach. Now we are going to do some worksheet about body organ. Children, do question number 3, page number 17 in workbook. The question is fill in the blanks. Listen, A question. The brain is located in the dash. B question, the dash products are organs. Children, refer that slide and write that answer. C question, the lungs are present under the dash. The lungs are present under the dash. There are dash bones in a newborn baby. There are dash bone in a newborn baby. E question. Dash is a sac-like organ that digests the food. Dash is a sac-like organ that digests the food. F question, we should dash our food properly. We should dash our food properly. We should dash our food properly. Next question. G question, an dash is a body part that has a special function. An dash is a body part that has a special function. Next, H question, the skin, bones and dash work together to help our body move. Children, one more question for you. Do question number 4, page number 18 in book. Do question number 4, page number 18 in workbook. The question is, fourth question. Read the following statements and write true or false. Also, rewrite the false statement correctly. A question. We have muscles over the skin. We have muscles over the skin. B question. Lungs decrease in size while breathing in air. Lungs decrease in size while breathing in air. C question. Our body gets energy from the food we eat. Our body gets energy from the food we eat. D question. The human heart is present in the abdomen. The human heart is present in the abdomen. C question. The stomach is below the chest. The stomach is below the chest. Children, now it's time for homework. Do question number 5, page number 19 in workbook. Do question number 5, page number 19 in workbook. The question is, circle the 4 body parts hidden in the given crossword and write them in the space given below. Children, now we are going to see about the rewards for your homework. Now look at this slide. I awarded with 2 smileys for those who have finished their homework on time. And I awarded with 1 smiley for those who have submitted their homework after the due time. So children, don't be delayed in submitting your work. And for the next session, I need all your columns to be filled with 2 smileys. Children, now I'm going to read the name of 2 smiley students. Akshaya, Miduna Sri, Mogida Sri, Gausiga, Mohit, Prasanasegaran, Ashwat, Darshika Sri, Kanishka, Dashwant, Jashvika, Shivalika, Pranav Siddharth, Mokshita, Vaijes, Hensika, Harshini and Shashwin. Children, give a big applause for them. Next, I'm going to read the name of 1 smiley student. Srinish. Give a applause for them. Super children, great job. Keep it up. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. We will meet you in the next video. Stay home, stay safe, stay connected, keep learning. Thank you, children.